Hi Divas, this your girl Hawaii Johnny coming to you with a face of the day inspired look that I call the Ice Queen. I didn't do the tutorial for this look. It's a lot into it and I do still have a lump here, but it's not as bad as it was. No swelling so far. I am going to the dentist tomorrow, go back, and I do have a little bit of soreness in my jaw, so you're going to see difference in that as well. But let's talk about this look and what we did to acquire this look. I did use my Wet n Wild. This is like a sticky glitter type of set. So something you guys can see it in that. Really pretty. And I got actually bought two of them. Pretty much demolished the one. I got a new one. And I have an old one here. I didn't want to use it. It was kind of dirty, so I want to keep something clean. But I did use an eyeshadow beforehand, and I used my Wet n Wild Vanity Palette's eyeshadow first to apply the look. But before that, I used the NYX Jumbo Pencil in LA Colors Jumbo Pencil for the white to get everything on the go, and then I added the eyeshadow and along with the glitter. Sticky glitter that I have on my lids. And on here I used a little bit of the little gems that I did get with my love mail that I got from my friend girl, Neat Love, and I with Madeline aka, and I used some of the gems that she sent me, and I just kind of wanted to go with it and just kind of give some white gems to stars. There is a diamond as well as a sapphire. Well, it's not the colors of it, it's just the shape of them. Star, I just put a few of those on there, and these are the outcome of what I got. And a little diamonds here, the little itty bitty kind of things. They're small, they're hard to even apply. They usually just go on your nails, but I put them underneath my eyes. Don't worry guys, I've been very careful. I use my duo glue to add everything on, to stick on to my face. And I use my RC Cosmetic brushes as well as my brushes from Amazon to acquire this look, makeup. I did use both of these for my foundation to get a more thicker foundation today. And I used a little bit of the sleek blush as well as a little bit of my VH Cosmetics Professional Kit blush to just give myself a little bit of color, nothing extravagant. I used two lipsticks and a liner for my lips. I am wearing a nude color lips. I wanted to go nude with a brown liner around it, kind of a chestnut color to acquire the lip color. And there will be pictures, so guys, don't worry. But again, if you guys are interested, and I got the earrings that she sent me as well, I got those on. And a new hat I picked up from Dollar General. They are on sale for $2. I have a black one, a light blue one, you've seen that one. And I have a white one. I'm going to probably get the pink one too. If they're still there, okay? But this is the look, and I did do some liner. I used my NYX liner for the outcome. Let's see what else. Oh, I used a little bit of the MAC, this is called Dirty Plum for contouring. I did a little contouring, not very much, but just a little bit to give a little bit of a definition. Defined face on the contouring a little bit to get it on the go. I'm sorry, I'm all over the place with my words, but I've been on this look since this morning, and I'm going to, it's already 11, it's already lunchtime. I'm going to go eat my lunch, and I'm going to edit my pictures, and I'm going to I will try to do a video of this look with music. I think it'll be cute, but I haven't thought of that yet. So yeah, I got a lot of more ideas in my head for Halloween that I'm going to get on here before Halloween is over. And I'm going to do some birthday looks for, because my birthday is coming up. With grace of God, I'll be able to acquire those for you guys, as well as still I'm working on another bridal look that I want to do for the fall month as well. So stay tuned for those videos, and thanks for your patience and your support guys. Don't forget to thumbs up these videos. I would love that a lot. That makes me, that right there really inspires me. But do it because you like me. Don't do it because I say do it, okay? But I think It helps a lot. And then subscribe, okay? Because I say, it's like I get a subscriber and I lose a subscriber. I don't get why, but it doesn't really matter because I mean, I know that my real subscribers are sticking with me no matter what. And I want to say thank you so much for your support. And again, thank you so much for your sweet comments. I'll talk to you soon. Bye.
Love it, babe. Love it, babe. Love it, babe. Love it. Repay you, help me understand.